Okay, let's start. Help me write down sine negative 52. Okay, let's test our understanding again. Negative 52 is positive or negative angle? This is negative angle, am I correct? For negative angle, which quadrant is it at? Fourth quadrant, right? Fourth quadrant, who is positive? Cosine is positive. So what's the answer? Negative sine 52. Yay! Answer hashtag like that. Exam how many mark? 1 mark. 就是的哦。 Always remember, now the twist of the story is this, all negative angle are in fourth quadrant. Okay, I put an inverted comma because this is a trick to help you remember. Is it true that all negative angles are in fourth quadrant? Not true, because I can go in third quadrant, right? But this is to help you remember that cosine remains positive. Okay? Now, let's try the second one. Positive angle is positive, that one don't need to care. Positive is the all sine teacher are cute, that one. Okay? Now let's try this. Tangent negative 14 pi over 5. This is a what quadrant? Negative. So all negative angles are in the fourth quadrant. So this is a negative angle. So this means this is fourth quadrant and cosine is positive. So what's the answer? Tangent 14 pi over 5 and plus or minus? Minus. No, the answer wants it in terms of an acute angle. Acute angle means less than what? 90. So this one must be smaller than 90. Is this angle bigger or smaller than 90? Bigger? Bigger, huh? So you got to ask yourself, what is this angle? Do you know how to calculate the angle in degree? Let's try. 14. So I try in another color. 14 pi over 5 is equals to 14 times 180 over 5. Can you tell me what's the answer? 5, 0, 4. That means this itself is more than 360? Yes. So how do I find the smaller angle? Minus 360. But I cannot minus 360 like that, 360 is equal to how many pi? 2 pi. So you will tell me this is equal to tangent 14 pi over 5 minus 2 pi. What's the answer? How many pi is that? Four over 5 pi. Smaller already, right? 4 over 5 pi is smaller already. Why? Because I'm minus 360, I must minus 1 full circle. What is 4 pi over 5? Press operator. Which quadrant is it? Try. 4 pi over 5. Do you know how I get that? Don't know. Press calculator, 14 over 5 minus 2.
how I get 4 pi over 5 ignore the pi. Reverse operator, 14 over 5 minus 2. Then you see 4 over 5. Okay? Okay, how many degrees is this? I'm not comfortable with pi. I'm more comfortable with angle. So how many angle, what kind of degree is this? So this is actually 144. 144 is in which quadrant? Second quadrant. So what must you do? You must change in the form first. So this is equal to negative tangent 2. Second quadrant is what? Pi minus something. Correct or not? So pi minus what is equal to 4 over 5 pi? Tell me. 3 pi over 4. Do you know how to get 3 pi over 4? Who not sure how to get 3 pi over 4? You. Okay, how do I get this? Very simple. I press pi minus 4 pi over 5. But I press pi in calculator, you give me a long decimal. So what I do, I press 1. It's wrong, not 3 pi over 4, that's wrong. It's 1 over 5, right? It should be pi over 5, right? It's like pi over pi minus 1 over pi will be equal to 4 over 5, right? Okay, now next, convert back to basic angle. Tangent in the second quadrant is plus or minus? Minus. So minus tangent pi over 5. Then the answer is? Tangent pi over 5. This is exam style question compared to the first one. But this is only irritating because it's in pi, am I correct? If it's an angle in degree, quite easy, alright? But in pi, there's a bit more work to do. Okay? Must it be in degree? No, you follow the question. You see, this one is in pi, you live in pi. This is in degree, you live in degree. Okay? All right, stop.